I don't think Calvary Chapel would have ever grown to the dimensions of its present growth apart from Lonnie. And if you look at some of the larger Calvary chapels, they were directly impacted by Lonnie's life. And then John Wimber, you know, John told me, I mean, he was very outspoken about the fact that it was Lonnie that really brought the vineyard into the Holy Spirit and the Holy Spirit into the vineyard. So yeah, his imprint will, you know, will always be on those movements.